You know you love me, I know you care. I have been blessed with three beautiful princesses, and now I'm going to have my first prince. I can't wait to meet baby Nellie James.
Hey, Tash, just like to congratulate you and Sean on your lovely news. Obviously, it's been a brilliant year for you, what with your new house. And now to top it off, a baby on the way, little boy. Obviously, it's the most exciting, precious time you'll have. I hope you'll be proud and happy, certainly as I was on the Friday afternoon of the 11th of October 1991. Obviously, the day you was born. That is, was, and is, and still will always remain the proudest day of my life. And it was a great experience, obviously, and one I cherish. Obviously, we, as you're aware, we haven't been as close as probably we should have been over the last couple of years. But in all that time, I've never stopped thinking about you and love you as much now as I did that day 24 years ago. As I say, take care. All the best for you both, and hope everything works out fine for you, and hopefully speak to you soon. Love you. Bye.